Hi everybody, it's Barbara Oleska, joining you here from my home office, aka my dining room. And this is day three of I'm losing it, and I may still be losing it. But I wanted to look at, is the market losing it? What's happening in our local market? So in Palm Beach County, in the last 24 hours, they closed 74 properties. In the last 7 days, 455. Pending properties, last 24 hours, 92. Last 7 days, 405. Moving down to Broward, last 24 hours, they closed 69 homes, and in the last 7 days, 442. Pending homes, the last 24 hours, 367. Last 7 days, 778. Do you hear that number? They pended 50% of the week's pending contracts in the last 24 hours. The market is still moving. There are new listings coming on the market. The properties we are closing, they are pending. The buyers are still out. Interest rates are still low. And, you know, while we have concerns about safety, there are ways to make things safe. And that, don't panic. Just the way the stock market is rallying, we continue to see the housing market stay strong. So I'll be checking with you with regular market reports so that you know what's going on, so that you know the facts, not the fears. So I hope you have a great day. It's great to talk with you, and I'll see you again on day four. Bye-bye. If you need anything, call me, 561-325-1535. Always happy to talk. Bye-bye.